Molly, and it's time for... It's time for...
Very interesting.
What's it say?
It says...
It's time for Bubble Guppies!
Guppies, bubble, guppy, guppy, guppy.
Bubble, bubble, guppy, guppy,
bubble guppies.
I'm Molly.
I'm Gil.
I'm Gobi.
I'm Dina.
I'm Una.
I'm Nani.
Bubble puppy.
It's my friend Avi. Come on!
Hello, Una.
Hello. Hi, Avi.
Hi, Una. Hey, watch how fast I can go.
Vroom, vroom, vroom! Vroom, 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 vroom!
Be careful, Avi. Okay, honey.
Mommy, my tail hurts.
Is he okay?
I think so. I'm gonna call a doctor, okay, honey?
Okay, Mommy.
Hospital!
Hello. My son just fell off his tricycle and hurt his tail.
I fell.
We'll send a Clambulance right away.
Thank you. We've gotta make sure Avi's okay, so we're taking him to the hospital to see the doctor.
I'm scared.
It'll be okay, Avi. We just want the doctor to make sure you didn't break your tail.
Yeah, the doctor will take care of you and everything will be okay. Listen, here comes the Clambulance.
What happened here?
He fell off his tricycle.
You better get an x-ray of your tail.
They're taking him to the hospital to see the doctor. Bye, Avi.
Bye, Una.
Bye-bye.
I think he's going to be okay. Come on.
Well, good morning, everyone.
Mr. Grouper, Mr. Grouper.
What is it, Una? Is everything okay?
Avi fell off his tricycle.
Oh, no!
Is he all right?
I don't know. The Clambulance took him to the hospital because he hurt his tail.
The doctor at the hospital is probably going to take an x-ray.
An x-ray?
What's that?
An x-ray is a picture of your bones.
That's right.
Fish have bones?
Some do. Avi has bones, just like you and me.
I have an L-bone.
That's your elbow, but there is a bone in there. Feel that? Bones are hard, and you can feel them through your skin.
I can feel mine.
Me too.
Feel the bone in your elbow. Mr. Grouper, where else do we have bones?
Let's think about it. Where do we have bones?
I have bones in my...
hand.
That's right. The bones in your hands allow you to pick things up.
I have a bone in my... head.
Everybody does. It's called your skull, and it protects your brain.
I have bones in my...
tail, just like Avi.
The bones in your tails help you swim.
Everybody has bones inside of them.
If I didn't have bones, I couldn't jump, run, swim, sit, or stand. My arm wouldn't have an elbow to bend. If I didn't